why here?
To do it myself. I think it's more of a female trait. They don't mean nothing to hold a specific truth, no matter whether they came from me or not. You see, Grandma, she was a list woman. List everywhere. Never understood the point of sending out your day like that, hour by hour. Seems sort of a waste to me. We're always rushing to get to the next place, don't you think? Always riding down that next place. Sometimes I sit and I'll listen to a piece of music and I'll feel like I'm a little closer to her, a little nearer to her voice. But not in this life, I know that. So many words, lists, so many wasted minutes talking with people, faces I don't give a damn about, meetings, lunches. What happened to us all here? Why are we forever running? Why can't we all just please stop? I've wasted so much time. If I could trade those hours back for time with her. But we're fools. We leave it all too late. There's no time in this life. We're always rushing to the next place. For all we know.
Yeah.
know none of this is real.